Police are appealing to the public to help find the driver of a hit run in Sydney's southwest last week. Tonight, the family of the victim is making the heartbreaking decision to switch off his life support.
A Sydney family facing a devastating decision tonight, pleading for answers.
For his children, so that we can, you know, leave them with the best memory.
Just wanting to know what happened to her brother, father of three, Kaz Omay, seen here in the early hours of Monday last week, just before he was struck by a hit-run driver, left critically injured on life support.
We have to make a decision today that we probably really don't want to make. Whoever's done this will have to live with this for the rest of their life.
A security camera also captured two vehicles travelling the same road and direction after Kaz walked past. The crash happened in the southwestern suburb of Rossmore on Bryngelly Road eastbound just before the Kelly Street turnoff, just after midnight on Monday, January 22nd. The vehicles seen described as a silver-coloured SUV and a dark-coloured four-wheel drive trayback ute with lights on the running boards and roof platform.
I'd just like the person to come forward, get this off their conscience. He's got three young children that need answers. He's got a fiancée that needs answers.
Anyone who may have seen something, who knows something, urged to come forward. Paul Carrack, 7 News.